Hesitate to shoot you, Spider-Man!
What the? What was that? It was nothing.
No,
I'm clear.
Tell her what happened to the reactor.
He disappeared!
Don't let him fall on the Tinkerer! Sooner or later, we'll flush you out!
Lost them.
Okay, leave the area!
You can't
flush
him
out!
You won't even face us!
I saw something!
Hey, ready, go! Keep your...
What the...
Get back!
Greetings. I am here to assist.
Still making good fight.
Success.
Get him down here!
Combat simulation is active.
Going down, Spider-Man!
Move!
Returning to the void of non-existence.
You won't stop us!
He turned invisible!
I can't believe this is happening! Alright, settle down! He's gotta be around here somewhere! You know you're about to die, Spidey!
Not gonna make this easy for you, Spider!
Take five!
status.
Damn business!
Alan, someone go check on him.
Another one bites the dust.
We're gonna wreck you, Spider-Man! You're out of your league, Spider-Man!
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
Showed up. I saw a rock star tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment. Trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
The other Spider-Man wouldn't hide.
Watch out for spiders, man.
Spider-Man.
you.
Spider!
I think I'm safe now.
What's he doing? Vanishing! Can't hit what we can't see! Kids, stop with the pyramid! Find him!
You'll regret messing with the underground!
Take your measure!
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Nah, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it with about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Try that again.
No, I don't miss you.
Watch your six.
Up on site in the park. Weapons free.
Day in the barbershop look okay, but I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Invisible! I see him! Shoot!
Spider-Man!
23rd and RT! We're losing men!
We'll take one out, three more show up. Great!
Get back!
Neutralize the underground, but take Spider-Man alive if possible.
They're turning Harlem into a battlefield. I need to stop them.
Clear.
Yeah, everyone made it out. Sounds like you didn't, though. Where are you, Miles?
Near 125th. Looking for my mom.
Word is new Spider-Man's on the case. He'll protect them. You protect yourself, okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
Apartment building. Please
Miles,
don't burn down.
Can you hear me?
Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Hiding in Teo's bodega. He's got really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Yeah. those bodegas up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Stop me!
They're still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them. Tails Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
We're detaining you!
don't stand a chance.
Roofs are clear, but not the streets.
Orders are to eliminate the other.
Streets are still a mess. Need to stop them. Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Target!
you now.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late. I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Too slow, Miles!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time!
Not this time!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a bird!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
Attack protocol.
You can't!
That won't keep her locked down for long.
Attack death. Combat routine, complete.
wasn't your fight.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Quit moving!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We could take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform.
It won't work! No one cares!
Yeah. just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Well, get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, Jim.
No. I have to stop him.
Not like this. I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Bye! We'll get serious! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it! Got her! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
You heard, Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Lying. He had to be!
Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building floods. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem floods. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics being victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Aren't you tired yet?
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! She's not letting me get close! That won't keep her locked down for long! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want it. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Quit moving! You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not. But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
Hologram? Really?
It is!
Give
even if
break.
You won't see it!
Stand still!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
You heard, Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying. He had to be. working. See if it helps.
Chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows.
I couldn't let you stop me.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza coming soon. Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him.
Not like this. You do!
Don't say his name! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
How do you move so fast? Shut up!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Yup. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
There! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! I'll find you!
You love Rick too!
Why can't you just murder?
You're wrong! Even if you won't see it!
How do you move so fast? Fine! We'll get serious!
That won't keep her locked down for long. Please, Vin! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. That won't keep her locked down for long.
You can't!
Krieger, the only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying. He had to be.
Rick!
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man. How it drives you!
You could never know!
I do! But you can't let grief ruin your life! Need to? That goes!
Oh. Too slow, Miles! If you understand, help me! Please, help me!
Let me stop the meltdown! We'll go home!
No! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Gotta keep moving!
You almost got me convinced I had a family again!
You do! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! Gotta keep moving! We can't stand still! Protect's too quick!
Quick moving!
I'm your family! Me, Mom, and Genki!
I thought I wanted...
Please! Stop this, and we can go home!
I can't come back from it! We're not done yet!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
Not the first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can just get out of here! Leave! Please! I don't want to do this! It's over, Miles!
Yeah, I know.
I'm done listening!
You never started!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Just let go. Let go.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah,
I will,
yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Shift, obviously.
Good on ya. See you at the break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.